This study found that anti-IL-5 or mAbs can be used to treat patients with ABPA complicated by asthma. The mAbs reduced the frequency of exacerbations, decreased the dose of oral corticosteroids, and improved pulmonary function. Additionally, mucus plugs in the bronchi shrank or diminished in 18 patients. Despite these improvements, serum levels of total IgE remained unchanged.
This article was authored by Katsuyoshi Tomomatsu, Hirotaka Yasuba, Takashi Ishiguro, and others.